It's kind of like little Johnny the Snake. He just wanted to have a good time, you know? And he was a python. He was a little python snake. And he just loved the hiss in the pit, you know? And it's kind of like what we do in the business. We hiss in a lot of pits. We're supposed to, anyway. So he went out and he started hissing in his pit. And his mom heard all this hissing out in the python pit. His mom, you know, said, "Johnny, what are you doing in the python pit hissing? That's my python pit. If you want to hiss, go find your own pit to hiss in." He said, "But Mom, I'm a python too, and I'm your son. You know, I want to hiss in our own pit too." He said, "You can't hiss in the pit right now. You go hiss in Mrs. Potts' pit if you want to hiss." "Oh, come on, Mom. I don't want to hiss in Mrs. Potts' pit. I want to hiss in my own pit. I'm a python, and that's my pit, and I want to hiss in it." "No, it's my pit. You go hiss over in Mrs. Potts' pit if you want to hiss." So he went over to Mrs. Potts' pit because his mom wouldn't let him hiss in his own pit. And, you know, she was a viper, but he was a python, but he hissed in her pit anyway. And he was hissing around out there in Mrs. Potts' pit because his mom wouldn't let him hiss in his own python pit. So Mrs. Potts heard all this hissing out in the viper pit and said, "What are you doing in my pit, Johnny? If you want to hiss, go back in your own pit. I'm Mrs. Potts. That's my pit. You can't hiss in it." He said, "My mom told me to get over here, Mrs. Potts, and hiss in your pit, not hiss in my own python pit. So I came over here." "Well, I don't care what your mom said. You can't hiss in my pit. That's my pit. I'm a viper, and I'm Mrs. Potts, and that's my pit. You can't hiss in it. You want to hiss in the pit, you go back in your own pit and hiss." Almost lit. So he went back over to his own pit and started hissing around, having a jolly old time because Mrs. Potts wouldn't let hiss in her pit. So he came back to his own python pit, started hissing around. His mom heard all this hissing and out in the pit. She said, "What are you doing, Johnny, in my pit? I'm a python. You may be a python too, but you go back in Mrs. Potts' pit and hiss because I don't want you hissing in my pit right now." "Mom, Mrs. Potts told me to get out of her pit and come back to your pit, our pit, and hiss. And Mrs. Potts won't let me hiss in her pit." She says, "You mean to say Mrs. Potts said that to you?" "Yes, ma'am. I remember when Mrs. Potts didn't even have a pit to hiss in." Now, what's the point? What's the point? He had an identity, and he knew what it was. And he wanted to have fun. And when you're doing your identity, you're having fun because it's what you're meant to be. So he wanted to hiss. And, you know, when you really have your identity right, you have to hiss about it. And he wanted to hiss in Mrs. Potts' pit, but she wouldn't let him. And that's going to happen to you. People don't always want to hear your story right now. Right? And he went back in his own pit and hissed. But you know what's great about it? If you keep hissing, okay? There's a lot of pits to hiss in. And you've made me one big pit to hiss in tonight. I want to thank you. I mean, so we just keep hissing, right? Keep hissing. When was the last time you hissed? Okay. This will catch you on the way home.